Ready?
Oh no!
Alright guys, so before you watch this video, I filmed a vlog, but I'm not even gonna put that in because I just wanted this to be like the main, I wanted this to be a big like main video. So yeah, before you watch this, everybody, I need your help on this one. Just everybody go down and like this video, share it with your friends. Funniness and just a lot of stuff went into this video and I think it's really sick. If you guys enjoy this, make sure to comment, like, subscribe, everything, you guys know. And guys, if this video gets to 15,000 likes, I will be picking 5 people to win a special package from my merch. Let's get it.
Okay, so we are at Walmart, and guess freaking what? We get here, I reach down to my pocket, and I forget my credit card. The one thing I need.
Just gonna steal it, guys.
So yeah, we're just gonna go steal it. No, I'm just kidding. We in here, doing it big. We're trying to find the toy section. This looks exactly like Jay. Tell me that's not an identical twin.
Dude, the kickstand's still down.
Oh, the kickstand?
Yeah, yeah. Floor is lava.
How much horsepower does it have?
What?
Dude, you got kicked out of Walmart. Dude, are you Michael Jackson?
I'm moonwalking.
No! If these don't roll down the skate park,
$400.
Dude, that's a princess. That's like a literally carriage.
And it's okay, that one's almost $400, but the vet.
I mean, you can like sit in the back and just like put your feet in it.
Oh, that's probably why that one's $400, because you can have a squad in there.
Yeah. Dude, look how big this box is. I can't even pick it up. Okay, we see one of these cars, but it doesn't seem like you have the box for it. Can we just have the actual car?
The display?
Yeah. Can we buy that one? All right, so we're getting the Transformers. They didn't have any of these, but we just gotta do it. We're gonna hope that we fit, or we're just gonna find some little scooter kid and just throw him in there and push him down the mega ramp.
Dude, you're so strong, dude. So we're gonna go find a beanbag right now, right?
Ball is always life.
You grabbed the wrong ball.
Yeah, there's an
important. Hello, my friends.
Goddamn, Alequisha.
I have a question for you.
What's your question?
Did you know that the floor is lava? The floor is lava. Oh, dude, go. Hurry.
How do I get out of here?
Just jump.
I can't just jump.
Dude, just go. Go. There's a boy right there, bro. Hurry. Nobody will know.
My pants like fell down and I was just stuck in there.
Yeah, I know. I got your butt for all those fangirls.
My whole butt?
Yeah, your whole butt. You jumped in and then you were just gone. I'm like, oh my god.
And the whole box just broke.
Yeah. I'm surprised you didn't get yelled at though.
I thought the entire thing was just gonna break open and it was just gonna be me and a bunch of pillows scattered across the floor. All right, so we're buying the Transformers thing and then we're gonna catch you at the skate park, okay? Bye.
That's the button.
He's gonna go.
Follow me.
So funny.
We're not running.
Wait.
What's your name?
Nash.
Nice to meet you, bro. 100.
I thought Ryan was
nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
My boy.
Alright, look at this freaking. Yeah, we're in this thingy. Alright, ready? Get it. Alright, we're gonna scope the mega to see what we're up against. This is what's about to go down, guys. This isn't even the tallest part. Oh my gosh, look at how steep this is. 3, 2, 1. Ah! You missed it.
No, I didn't, dude.
You went like so far. I'm gonna get some clips in here while we're waiting for the after session.
Greed has poisoned men's souls.
Sinatra shot your gut.
Logic. You are watching a master.
You have interfered with our affairs for the last time.
Many men wish to acquire fame for the wrong reasons. Fans telling me never change, but it's hard to fight the seasons. They hear me on the radio,
but
and now they're in the
trees. We're gonna get started. Because I don't never built a car, have you?
No, not.
I can't say I've ever built one of these.
I'm all right with real cars.
I'm not a dad yet, therefore I've not had the responsibility.
Wait, that's not your son?
Don't put that in the vlog, bro.
Oh, sorry. Shoot.
This is how we innovate here in Colorado, boys.
We're making it happen.
Yo.
Getting my dream car at 18 right now.
Buying my dream car at I know the M4 is sick and all. I just can't deal with it anymore, so I bought this bad boy. Oh, look at these wheels. They're actually chrome. They're so sick.
Look at those big brakes.
What do you think about our idea?
Funnel type of thing.
We're gonna build this right now.
It's a push to start.
No. Dude, don't frick with me.
Dude. No.
Does not. It's a push to start. Yo, the new wheel. The new steering wheel. Oh, if it fit, it would be so baller. We're set, bro. Oh, there's paddle shifters. All right, so we're gonna build this bad boy, and we'll catch you in like 6 hours when we finally figure this out. Guys, oh my gosh. Yeah. This is about to happen. How good does it roll? Let me try. Oh, this is gonna work honestly way too well. Okay, so now all we have to do is wait for everybody to leave the skate park. This is so good. Don't break it before we even get to use it, bro. Dude, the seat just completely murked. We are taking this up to the Mega. We're just gonna get some Instagram pictures, and then it's about to go down. Oh, frick, mirror's down.
Oh, no. Dude, but you finally got that Camaro you wanted. It's gonna transform into human right when you go off the ramp. I think that's what the instructions said. I think that's why they said do not ramp this. Bro, another one?
Is another mirror down?
Dude, you just K'd another mirror. How can you see behind you? Yeah.
Half of me is like, this is the best idea ever, and half of me is like, we're gonna die.
Look at this ramp.
Are you actually going off this?
No, we're not about to send it yet. Dude, we only have one shot at this.
Okay, so we're about to go down to the mini, like the half-size mega ramp, just to try it. Obviously, we're gonna get hurt, but we don't wanna die. So we're gonna try it down the smaller one, see how it goes, and if everything goes well. All right, first run on the test run. Get it, bro. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh! Are you good?
Oh no.
Are you good? What happened? You did a legit backflip. Oh my gosh. We're gonna die. We are gonna die on that. Whoever sends it is hitting the mega ramp. Bro, what happened? Dude, the steering broke on me. I knew son was whack. Look how buff you are, bro. You will destroy it. Okay, just take a look. Just think about your life. Damn. You're gonna go sideways and probably just head out of the smaller one. If you do this, bro, you will literally be a legend for a lifetime.
I don't know how it hit that. Now it's just start
to. You gotta not think about the bad thing. That was me being stupid. I was just doing that because I ran into the wall. But if you do this, you need to tell me right now, and we need to get a lot of filmers, and it needs to be gnarly. Hey, Jordan is signing a waiver. It's legit. You ready, boy? So we're going down to the launch ramp just to get one more test in, and then we're sending it. It's going down.
Okay.
All right, test run. First run, just to see how it goes. Here, wait. To see if you're ready for the big boy.
Do you see?
Oh!
Dude, this is gonna go so well.
Dude, it wasn't as bad as I expected. All right, who wants to see him do the big mega one? Yeah! You have a crowd now, Jordan! Get one more test run. Yes! Dude, you're set! Oh! You are good, bro. You are gonna do it. Jordan, what are your last words before this happens? We don't have your mom's number? Alright, Jordan, you're all set in there? Well, you don't have to make it up the first time. That's what that big boy's for. It's so funny because you're literally like in a little pod, like a rocket ship. 3, 2, 1! Oh! Yeah! You set in the big one?
Let's do it!
Are you guys ready for the big one? Yeah! This is,
God, that ramp is
a
so
50
big.
Foot mega ramp. No, you're gonna be chilling, bro.
Yo, is that on camber game?
You're scared.
You're so scared. You're gonna be fine, dude.
Dude, that ramp is huge.
Literally, you're probably not even gonna hit the ramp. You're probably just gonna slide out at the bottom.
Bruh.
This is insane. It looks so sketchy.
That's all right.
Hubcap is gone.
Here, wait, double check steering.
I pushed it in.
Steering is good. All right, we're all good. You guys ready? You ready, Jordan?
No.
Guys, I need every single one of you to drop a like on this video. This is insane. Share this with anyone. No words of wisdom. I say you don't even think about it and you just send it on a countdown. We'll count down from 10. All right. Ready?
Oh my gosh!
What just? Jordan! You gave me no heads up!
Recorded, right?
I recorded it, but that was like, did you get that? 'Cause I'm on top of the world. Hey. You're insane. I love you.
Thanks, buddy.
Bro.
That was
guys,
intense.
Everybody just freaking show Jordan some love in the comments. Just show him some love.
JMiller48.
JMiller48, guys. Everybody go spam him for that. Thank you guys for supporting this and for watching and liking and just being there, uploading literally daily. And yeah, I'm grinding super hard. So I hope you guys enjoy. I will see you guys tomorrow. I love you. Comment ideas for the next one. And yeah.
Heaven's California.